What's up, you plebs? You're Double Master. This is turn number 31 of this hot seat. As Hungary. What the fuck is that? Don't call some idiot. What? Who's this? That should be. Yeah, don't call. Whatever. I didn't recapture the photo outside the acid as a token of our new friendship. Don't take Brian or I'll be angry. So don't answer here, please. He doesn't like that, yeah. Yes. Okay, let's see what's going on. Sire. Man, let... He's putting spies back in? Bruv, I thought we had a deal. Now, France Blair has left. Which is not ideal. We have the English coming up. And I have kind of struck a deal with Venice that because the coalition of the Sons of Wars have betrayed us, which is quite unfortunate. That means war against them. Strike a deal with Venice. We aren't gonna fight for the time being. Yes. Which, to be honest, is fine by me. We probably won't win the hot seat, that is true. But to be honest, that's fine. French traitors. And English and Scottish. I think that's their team. But no worries, I think we'll have them. Nothing ready to do, we're just repositioning basically. Venice will win this hot seat. I think that's a given. Let's try to get second place. I think that's my current ambition. But you know what? That's totally fine. Gonna end the turn. And it's England up next. Thank you very much for watching. Till next time. Fuck off.